Hey YouTube, it's Briz. I'm gonna tell you the truth. The truth for me, and I will say it, I just feel like y'all are talking down to me. Talking down to me every day. Because I feel that way is I've lost anything of myself, and I just feel like I wish I wasn't born. And I wish I never give up. Well, I would tell you, I've given up on myself. It's hard. I'm used to anything. I'm so lonely. Because my girlfriend, Hannah, is from Indiana, and I live in Decatur as well. I don't see her every day. Sometimes I go up there on a birthday, Christmas, in the summer, and this summer I'm coming up there this summer as well. I'm going to tell you, I'm very sorry for anything what I know I did bad things in the past on YouTube, and I shouldn't be at that way. In the past of YouTube, so hard. I just have to learn my actions in my head. I still shut my door, keep my brain down. What NF is keeping you now, right? And this is from the library. Well, they all feel that way too. And I feel y'all talking down on me. And it's so freaking hard. Again, I'm going to say to y'all, I'm sorry what I did wrong in the past. In the past, old age, old years of YouTube, I am really sorry for anything what I did wrong.